Hey everyone, YouTube, Lead Game Creator here. Today, we're with a Emerson 79646AP-G government issue table fan. These are the type that don't have the bullet cap on the back. And they don't have the single bearing. They are two bronze bushings in here. It has been restored. I'm missing the tag, I put it somewhere. And I have the handle, I just haven't put it back on yet. But other than that, everything's original, except for that collar right there, which is replaced because the original one was broken and missing altogether. But overall, these are great fans. It's the capacitor start. I think this might be a full 4-pole. But other than that, it's still a good fan, so, well, start it up off to the side here so it's not too much noise. Low speed first. As with the majority of the Emersons, the blades are super smooth. We'll go up to medium. Well, actually, first before we go there, it's not the most quiet Emerson with these blades, but it still puts out a ton of air. I'm about 6 feet away, 7 feet away, and it's still getting a good strong breeze from it. So now we're gonna go up to medium. And then high speed, and then we're going to turn it off. Doesn't have the longest of the spin down times, but it's pretty good actually. It could probably do for a little bit more oil. I don't remember when I put it in, and I've used it all summer. Turn it off. So, thanks for watching this short little video on this Emerson 79646 AP-G.